We set out to beat this team, and we beat them. We beat them physically, we beat them in football, in every way you want to say it, we beat them tonight, okay? Listen, I give you all the credit in the world for coming out and taking care of business. But it's unfortunately, this is not it. This is not it. We have another 6 years to pay back somebody else next week, okay?
Today. Shot.
We 6-0, baby. About to be 7-0 next week for those
kids. Coach Razzy, any statements for today's game?
Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen.
Let's get on the bus and go!
Yeah!
Let's go! You got good!
Congratulations. Good luck, team. I'm going to miss you guys. Take care. Good luck.
Yeah!
Okay, I'm very proud of you guys. Okay, I want to be the second one to congratulate you. But let me just tell you, you know the competition from here on out is going to continue to get better. And here's a little fact for you. You know when it was the last time that Fortune High School won 12 games? State championship, 1993, finished 12-1. They were 11-0. We got a chance to make our own history. That should really get you excited. Enjoy it. Come Monday, back to working hard. Prepare for it.
We still play freaking defense here at Fortune. We're still stopping people.